This delicious, cheesy carne asada chile relleno burrito can be found in Bellflower. Tacos El Fogón, to be exact, and they've been around for over half a decade, and you can see the place is pretty packed for a Wednesday afternoon. Nice little self-serve salsa bar, cucumber, carrots, lime, salsas. You can also serve yourself some beans, and they got grilled onions and jalapeno peppers. Everything you'd find at a typical taqueria, but done deliciously for the people of Bellflower. They're going to load up this chile relleno burrito with that charred carne asada and a perfectly simple burrito, no frills except for the chile relleno. This also really caught my eye. Fried chicharrón tacos on a bed of guacamole. They also got tacos al vapor. I got one lengua and one cabeza. Little mix and match plate. The other two are carne asada because I always gotta get some carne asada. If you're in or around Bellflower and you like a no-frills taco spot, you gotta hit up Tacos El Fogón. I love me some lime on my tacos, and let's get a little bite right here. Time to complement the savoriness of the meal with a homemade agua fresca. I got the vino and chia seed. Where should I go next, guys?